Hi friends, I'm Jason, the marketing professor, and I teach everyone from the student to the CEO the essentials of digital marketing in 5 minutes or less. Let's get started. Today, I want to share with you some ideas on how a digital marketing campaign works better than your traditional billboard, or sometimes referred to as out of home. Earlier this week, I was talking with a prospect who is investing thousands of dollars a month in billboards along the interstate. The reason being is he was told that 225,000 cars and trucks go past that billboard every day. And he said, well, shoot, if I put up a billboard, they're definitely gonna come by and see him at my burger joint. Well, that's not necessarily true. And today I wanna share with you how a digital marketing strategy can do better than a billboard. So let's start with targeting. When that car goes down the road and passes a billboard, it's got me in it, my wife in it, and my children in it. Well, not everybody who's in that car is going to be able to spend money at the burger joint. My 8-year-old's not, my 15 and 17-year-old are sitting in the back, and I'm driving the car. So really the person who's making the decision is my wife. And if she doesn't want to stop at the burger joint, we're not stopping at the burger joint. But I'll tell you this, she and my children are in the back seat looking up food, and they're going to say, hey, there's a place down the street that sells fudge. Let's go there. And there was never a billboard on the street for that place. So you can target specifically the type of person that you want to talk to. Male, female, age, income, credit score, car owners, truck owners. Do they have pets? Do they have land? What does that look like? Also, with your billboard, you have no way of measuring success. You have somebody that says 200,000 cars go past the billboard, but how many of those people actually came in and went to the cash register? Of course, you could always ask them, but you don't know if it's going to be a billboard. And like I've mentioned before, people say the first thing that comes to mind. I've had people say, I heard you on the radio, and I'm never running a radio campaign. Really strange. With digital marketing, you can measure how many people have seen your message, how many people have interacted with your message, how long people spent on your website, and if they specifically took advantage of an offer that's on your website, maybe downloading a coupon for $20 off a family for lunch. Okay? Can't do that with your billboard. Cost effectiveness. A billboard could cost you, I've seen anywhere from $300 to more than $1,000 a month, and generally you're locked into some sort of a contract for at least a year. So let's just say it's $1,000 a month. $12,000 you are committing to that billboard for people driving past in hopes, hope marketing again, that people will see the burger joint and come in and have a burger. Is that billboard going to result in, let's just call 3-to-1 a good number, $36,000 in business? $24,000 in business, 2-to-1, $12,001 in business. There's no way to really tell. However, with a digital marketing campaign, you can spend as little or as much as you like. You can change it. Hey, on Facebook, $10 a day, $100 a day, pay per click. You can do the same thing. You can engage in a streaming television campaign and spend as much or as little depending on how big or how small of an area you want to target. That being said, it saves you money and it's more flexible. Your billboard is there and it doesn't change until you change the skin. However, you can change your ad every day, every couple of days. You can change the message. You can change the artwork. You can change the video. You can change it instantly. So digital marketing gives you so much more flexibility and you have the ability to engage with your audience. People can download something, people can download a menu, maybe there's a specific offer that they can show to you when they walk in, you know, hey, show this to your server and get a free appetizer, or heck, they may even be able to dial you right from the car and say, hey, reservation family of 5, and then we all come in and have our burgers together. So while billboards do have some merit, by itself, a digital marketing campaign has more chutzpah behind it. Hey, if you like short lessons like this, do me a favor. Go ahead and subscribe as well as hit the like button and let me know if there's something you want to cover or let me know if there's something you want me to cover and I'll do it for you. You can leave a comment below. You can find me at themarketingprofessor.net or at all the social places online. Thanks a lot for joining me. I'll talk to you next time. See ya.